Skylink Tower, left hand circuit. Take off on 2165.
We're ready.
2428, return tower, line up runway.
Line up runway 31, WestJet 28.
2428, tower contact, enter 10120 decimal 1 wing 00 13, gusting 19, clipper take, line 31. Good day.
Winnipeg 20 decimal 1 airborne and clipper take, runway 31, WestJet 28, good day.
Check that line up and wait for that.
Skylink 746 Tower, make taxi by Mike to the apron, marker 219 went off. Mike to the apron, marker.
Whiskey November Tower and departure turn. Seat on course, wind 2704, clear for runway 26.
Clear take 26 on the left turn, proceeding on course.
Jazz 192 Tower, 705, clear to land runway 31.
Jazz 31, Jazz 192.
And then to tower affirmative, backtrack to Mike. Taxi by Mike, the apron, just monitor ground 1219. Number two following Challenger short final, reduced approach speed, line of clear to be short final. Check.
Tower, Sprint 642, clear the visual gun.
642, Regina Target Day, runway 31, wind 3109, altimeter 2983, number 2, runway 31, Q400, now 2.5 miles final. And, number 2.
Okay, 2983, number 2, air space 642.
And Force 1, tower, it's right on Mike, taxi by Mike, beep and monitor ground only 1219.
Red on Mike, taxi to the apron and we'll monitor ground for Kinford 1.
Whiskey Foxtrot 0 Tower, line up and wait runway 31.
Line up and wait 31, Whiskey Foxtrot 0.
Tower, exit right on Mike, taxi by Mike to the apron, monitor ground 1219.
Okay, exit Mike to the apron, monitor ground, there, Sprint
590 ground, runway 13, wind 2302, altimeter 2986, taxi by Bravo in front of the tower, 1186, holding short, runway 13.
9086, and I'll call tower, we'll reach out to Bravo 1560. Thank you.
590 tower, contact Winnipeg Center on 1201 airborne, wind 2302, lift takeoff from runway 13, good night.
Lift takeoff runway 13 and airborne 120, this one, good night, Cargojet 590.